Good morning, guys. Welcome to bethechange.world. The sun is just rising. A beautiful new day is about to come. Hello, good morning, dear friends. The sun is rising. Today is Friday, the 22nd of October. Another day in paradise. This video today is very special for me because I'm gonna share the future property for the retreat center. I always dream big, guys. I don't just have the dream that I would like to live the life I'm living. I am about to create a national park, a natural village where people can live with nature using techniques of permaculture to feed themselves and to produce abundance around themselves. We're also gonna open a retreat center here. The property I'm sharing with you today is the most magical piece of land I've encountered on my whole journey. It has 8 waterfalls. The biggest waterfall is over 80 meters, 250 feet. Guys, enjoy this video. See you later.
Okay, ¿dónde es la chacra? Abajo.
Abajo.
Catarata 1, 2, 3.
La catarata más grande es esa.
Ajá.
Donde está la cabeza de King Kong. Y ahí sigue la catarata que es vagina de mujer y sigue así sucesivamente. Son 8 cataratas que hay, pero grandotes hay 3 nomás.
Ajá.
Y 5 chiquitas.
I just want to show you guys. One step forward and I'm dead. This is like a drop, a drop, a drop. You could just like go with a paraglider here. I recorded a video where I said I want to learn to fly. That's here. this chakra he wants to sell me. And then you have the view over the whole valley. And this is like, go Bodo, go back. This is like deadly steep. This is like deadly steep. But that's how waterfalls are magical. And somewhere in there, I want to have a look. It's like forest, you know? Forest with a beautiful view through the whole valley. We go down there now. Wow! Epic!
Vamos, te voy a presentar a King Kong.
Vamos! Look how beautiful these pools are here. How the water carved it through generations. Wow, look at this skull here. Wow, just on the bottom here is a pool. I'm just gonna film up. Oh, this is amazing. I haven't seen this kind of beauty ever before. Wow. Oh la la! Look at this.
This is supileta.
Supileta. It's just magical.
Este está en el fondo, Santimblalia.
And this is just mind blowing, just sitting here. You can't believe this energy. You just can't believe this energy right now here. This is like an elongated giant skull.
lying here on this property. I just can't get over this whole scenery. Yeah. Now we're gonna climb up. Up there is a perfect spot to have a restaurant. People will go drive up the road to the ruins very soon. And I'm gonna go there and keep filming. Go back. Bella, go back. Vagina de la mujer. He named it like that. There's the female waterfall here. He's happy. Epic. Now we're in Jurassic Park. This stone here is a big dinosaur. And it's still the property. Here we are at the road. This road leads to the ruins. Here where I am is flat. This area we can build a restaurant or a welcome gate, you know, have people have a look inside a little bit. And then down there with the waterfalls, we're gonna do the magic. So now we're gonna see how this flatland is here close to the road. And a little bit higher is a beautiful viewpoint. Now we're checking the upper property area. Medio pampa. Yeah. Acá puede pampear todo, ¿no?
Sí. Acá, acá rellenas esta tierra, no haces un pampo.
With a machine you can get rid of this little hill here, make it like flat, and then close to the road have like an entrance, you know, and have a little restaurant probably or something like that. Now we go to the property board on the top. So on the top we have civilization, and on the bottom we have magic. Just pointed out that this is still going up here. So the road is cutting through the property and in the top area. I had to shift the gear.
it's all the view here.
Este cilindro. Del nogal un poquito más acá, este cilindro, hacia abajo, hacia allá. Este cilindro. Y acá te vas al ras de esto, este ya no pasas para arriba, ya de allá si sube un poquito, baja así.
Pero la carretera más o menos.
La carretera está perfecta.
Yeah.
Este es el cilindro ya.
Mm-hmm. So here's the border on the top. It's the road and it goes a little bit up because the road makes a curve.
Mira, este es el cilindro. Y aquí para abajo es mío, de aquí para arriba es de otro ya.
Ajá.
Así es.
Este here, es you have a crazy view. I go there where there's trees. Beautiful here. Today is like a storm on the way, you know, it's like cloudy on the back, but you can see very far here. And the property here on the top is a little bit like, goes like this, you know. There's some... Acá medio pampa también, ¿o no?
Pampa, ese es un estadio.
Mm-hmm.
Acá entra es pampota, pampota, para guardar tu máquina, no, pampa grande.
There's like a very flat area to make like even a soccer field, he's reckon.
Esta pampa tiene dos cuadras, hasta allá tiene, casi pampa.
Oh, wow.
Dos cuadras,
pampa. 2 hectares. Five acres of pampa we have here, of flat land on the top, and then donde llega el río as de catarata.
De allá sale y de acá también va uno. Este también va uno.
Ajá.
De allá y de allá.
Y los dos conectan.
Sí, conectan abajo. Ajá. Y construyen las cataratas.
So here where we stay is the river flowing down and it connects with another river from the left and then creates the cataratas. On the way home, then I'm driving. I turn the camera around so you see us driving a bit. So here's the spot, here's the property starts, and here on the side you can make an entrance, you know, you can drive in here, make a road, have a gate, and maybe have a restaurant here too. And here's the spot where I recorded the video a few weeks ago and said I want to learn paragliding, remember? So I don't know, maybe it was a German video, but this spot here is where I said I want to jump down with a paraglide. So here is peace, wideness, silence, air, water, here all the elements, the fire we were going to do in the fire pit and cooking. Here I said I want to fly down and the property is down there. There's the big waterfall somewhere there and then the property goes up there, like beautiful. And the neighbor, where I said the waterfalls are half-half his neighbor, half-half is ours, he's over there. And I have to find out how much he wanna have for his land too. Muchas gracias, Ángel.
A usted, amigo.
Muchas gracias.